is a quiet thing. Rage is it in my veins?
Oh. Babe, I told you, it's not ready yet. You are such an impatient little brat, I swear. Fine. Your bath is almost ready anyway. I have been thinking about this all day. You know, just how much it helps both of us. Especially after such a long day. Now, close off, cutie. Are you ready to get pampered? Maybe a little? Well then, how about you hop that butt into the tub for me? I don't believe I was asking. That's a good pet. My good pet. Let me just light a few candles for us. You know, ambience and such. How's the water temperature? Good. Now, lean your head back for me, baby. Let's get that hair all wet so I can shampoo you. There we go. You're in my hands now, sweetie. And I can assure you, they are most capable of scrubbing away this tension of yours. You already know this now. That's right. Go ahead and close your eyes if you like. Take some deep breaths for me. Breathe in. And out. Inhale. And exhale. Deep breaths for me. Yes. Just listen to my voice in your ears. My breath on your neck. My fingers massaging your scalp. It feels so good to let yourself relax for me, doesn't it? To let yourself go just for me. Because you trust me, baby. You know that I'm going to take care of you. That it makes me feel just as good and calm taking care of you. Cherishing you. to relax into my touch, to feel soothed by my voice. Like you can practically feel me scrubbing away your stress. That built up tension from the day. And you know that once we get to the point where I pull the drain, that moment where you watch your bathwater go lower and lower, that all of that stress is flowing down the drain with that water. You're going to feel so much lighter. Because I'm not only cleaning your body, cutie. I'm cleaning your mind. Giving it a good, deep scrub with my voice and ears. Fingers in your scalp, calming you, clearing your head, both of our heads really, because while you're going deeper down for me, further and further, dropping, sinking into my touch. While you're doing all of this falling for me, I'm doing my own kind of sinking into the warm feeling of taking care of you. Cleansing your mind, scrubbing your body, pampering you, and it feels so good being cherished by me, doesn't it, baby? Scoot up just a little for me, please. Very good. I just need to scrub your back. I can't tell you how much I love indulging you, baby. How it centers me. Caring for you, washing away worries from the week, doubts. None of those are allowed here. Not in our bubble bath. This sense of how I'm controlling your comfort during this. You're under my control, sweetie. Under my care. And I do care so much for you. You know that, right? I love my sweet trance pet. Falling and floating and sinking right down that drain.
That's where all the bad is going. All that negative energy, that stress that was coating your skin, radiating off of it, is now rolling off of you in these sensi droplets. And it feels so good, doesn't it? Now, time to rinse you off. Let yourself continue to sleep for me, sweetie. Not so much so that you're not aware of your surroundings. I want you coherent. I want you cognizant enough to enjoy this wash. But do continue to sink. Water feels so nice. The pressure that's massaging you, rhythmically soothing you, just like what my voice is doing in your ears. And you're feeling fresh, clean, cared for, because I do care for you so very, very much. Alright, pet. Stand up for me, please. I need to dry you off. I wouldn't want you catching cold now, would we? Your soft towel on your skin is just somehow causing you to sink even further down. Remember your present habit to move around comfortably, but you're still very much a little trance pet, aren't you, sweetie? Very good. There. I'll try. And you feel so nice, don't you? You love that feeling of being taken care of by me as much as I love taking care of you. But for now, go ahead and get into bed for me. Oh, don't worry. I'll be right behind you.